Right, I'm up on a platform here, which is a type of hide, where they've given you a list of birds you might see. I've taken a note of these ones because I'm always looking out for the swallow, seeing these quite a bit. Not so much that one. The swallow, yes. The swallow's got its tail very fanned like that. And of course the peregrine falcon, protected bird, of course. I think they're all protected. Kestrel, buzzard, see a lot of them. And of course, last week I'd managed to get to the two hides over there in the distance. Mendip, I don't know if the other one was Polden. I can't remember what the other one was called at the moment. And one was definitely Mendip. I've been in those two. But I should be making my way in a minute. I should bypass them and be making my way over towards Steart, which is over there, which is where I want to go, and eventually end up on the hide. Now, last week, I did manage to meet a warden, and he told me that, and it says on the doors, actually, that the hides are closed at 4:30. So, I mean, I did get out late again, because I got caught up in the family tree thing. Something had come through on the DNA, and I had to investigate it. There we go, this is my first hide of the day. There's a warm breeze. It's quite blowy. Whether it'll pick up when the river comes in or goes out, we won't know. I had a lovely walk with my daughter Zara yesterday. We walked up the river, up the canal and the river, parrot to the boat and anchor, and had a couple of beers in there. So that was quite nice, and walked back with Maggie the dog. It was a nice day. In fact, it was hotter than today. We were quite hot by the time we got back, and we had to have another beer. When I didn't, I had lemonade because I'm drinking, driving, and all that. All this is man-made around here. These cutouts, these ditches. There might have been some natural water streams here for all I know. I don't know. But I've bumped into a few people. They all seem pretty friendly so far. An old couple, like people in their 80s and that, walking, enjoying it, being able to follow this path round and do a circular. Unfortunately, we have to be wary as well, women on our own, still, unfortunately. I think men have to be wary as well. Times are changing, men get attacked. So I'm always a bit wary if there's a bloke on his own with no dog. But most of the time, all of the time, I haven't come across a nutter yet. I don't want to either. I don't want to have to hurt anyone. Do you know what I mean? There's somebody coming now around that corner, and I don't know if it's a man or a woman. You can't always tell that anymore either. What with all this transgender stuff going on, and fluidity or whatever it's called. The times, they are a-changing. Over and out for a minute. Right, I'm at a junction. Stockland Marshes over here. I've just come up that track there. There's a car park in there for people, free. There's also toilets, it's handy to know. And here we've got a board. I forgot to bring my map. Don't know if they had any over there. Would have been handy if they had a map, wouldn't it? You are here. Reserve office, viewing platform, and all that there. There's a lot of people hovering, otherwise I'd probably be... I don't know whether to go over there or not. There might be some information. There's a lot of people gathering. I'm not into people. Not really into them. T- too many people, I think. I'm gonna go this way. You can do it another time. You can park there and do stuff. You don't have to do it all today, Sheila. You don't have to. Just follow the signs. You'll get there. Just follow the signs. I wonder if my sister Jude knew about this. They would like this. I know they would. It's nearly time to take the blouse off. Just have the t-shirt on now. It's getting a bit warm. I'll just do a little bit of video in. I've got a feeling I don't have to go back near the other hide that I'd done the other day, that I might be able to turn off here and head for somewhere else. It's getting warm, actually. There's a herd of people. They're either coming or going. There's a herd. I call them herds. People annoy you. I can hear them now. I can hear them. Right, this is where we have to make a decision. Right, it says steer gate car park, pulled and hide, steer breach, river parrot, come edge, breach, quantic hide. They have done that. We're going this way. I'm going to go this way. Yeah. If I got time on the way back, I might do the churches. I might not, or I might go and look over there on the way back. Over and out for a minute.